But another possibility that has to be looked at is that this information, this teaching program that is unleashed by these plants, may in some way be imprinted on our DNA.